Never say never.
But we got confused a bit in the muffin bit, so sorry.